Jai Gurudev.
Jai Gurudev.
We are Heeru and Prateek. We are Art of Living full-time teachers. And last year, in 2017, Gurudev blessed us to travel to Southeast Asia. So these days, we are the coordinators in Laos country. And this country is near Thailand and Vietnam, the neighboring country of Thailand and Vietnam. So many people were asking for our experiences, how you felt, what was your learning when you went there teaching the programs there. So today I would like to share few learnings, how we felt and what was our major learning when we came here. So over to you.
Yes. We experienced many, many different things here. First of all, it was not easy to be here because, you know, everybody knows that this place was very new for Art of Living. Nobody here knows what was Art of Living, what Sudarshan Kriya was and everything like that. So when we came, we started Art of Living, spreading this knowledge, Gurudev's vision here, Gurudev's motto of starting this organization, everything we shared with them. Earlier few months, it was a little bit difficult because they were also very new for all these things, such things. So then in few days, it became very, very popular. Everybody was very happy with the Art of Living. We just spread the word of Art of Living. Then people started coming in Art of Living programs. They themselves started, oh, we want to do the happiness program. We want to do the Shri Shri Yoga Level 1 program. They themselves came up with that. All those techniques, all those things which we were doing in India to organize happiness programs, we did all the new things here. We found out all the new ways to introduce happiness program here. Yeah?
Yes. So a lot of creativity came. So mm-hmm. all the patterns were changed. And in India, we used to give the intro talks and bring people for the program. But here we used to think for something new, something out of the box.
Yes.
So we used to organize some, one day yoga sessions and meditation sessions. And luckily, we took the session in one of the bar also, very famous bar of the capital city here, Vientiane. So we took the, we visited the bar for the first time.
And so, at that time we saw that there is a big, big hall. And on Sunday afternoons and Saturday afternoons, that hall is vacant. Nobody comes there and it's an empty space in this big hall. At that time, you know, for Art of Living teachers seeing this big hall, we were like, oh, why can't we do program here? Why can't we teach yoga here? So then we approached the bar owner and he said, yes, of course. I don't mind if people are coming and if they want to learn yoga and they can do here. I would really love to give my space to you. So then we did that.
So like this, we used to do many creative things. Secondly, a lot of patience was required. We were not jumping on the results. Okay, we are doing such and such thing. So how many people are coming for the course? No. So we used to wait and this was the result. After 6 months, people started coming to us. Rather than we approach people started coming. Oh, we want to learn the yoga programs and we want to do the Sudarshan Kriya, the happiness program. And thirdly, we have listened to many of our senior teachers that to do sadhana is very important. And sadhana is the only thing which will remain with you after this lifetime also. But here, when we came to Laos, we felt and we experienced that sadhana is the thing that works.
Yes.
We used to meditate every day and sometimes in the early days we used to meditate even for 3 times a day and then we used to pray to the nature that, okay, we are ready now, then now you can send people to us. And then very slowly people started coming and they recognize Art of Living, they recognize Gurudev, and now many people are coming on regular basis. Even with the initiative of Heeru, now we have regular group sadhana going on with more than 10 people joining in. Regular we have group sadhana, we do the satsangs, we call them the Sanskrit chantings. So every week we are doing the programs. The most challenging situation was the language. So these people don't understand English language also. So we used to start learning the local language, and then with the grace everything happens. We like to share that. So many people came for the course and they could not understand English also. Still, they have the experience of Sudarshan Kriya. They felt very light after the Sudarshan Kriya, like we have the experiences in India.
Or anywhere else also.
Yes. So this was the biggest, you know, the learning which we got when we came here. And we were very flexible in every situation.
Yes.
So we used to meet so many people in the starting days, and we were very flexible. Okay, you want to come and learn the workshop at this time? Okay, we are available. So we will teach you. So no problem. You can come. So we were very flexible, at the same time very patient, and at the same time very creative.
And at the same time doing sadhana every time.
Yes, we were very much particular about our sadhana, our meditation, our Sudarshan Kriya. So that was the thing that worked here. And lastly, Gurudev's grace happened and many people came, and now we are very, very, very busy here conducting the programs. And soon we are having the advanced meditation program also. And by next year, I'm sure you will find many Art of Living teachers from this country.
Yes. Guru grace continues.
Yes. So keep rocking, keep doing the work, and Gurudev Spanda is to be busy. Just be available for his work and be busy. Yes. So I would like you to, if you want to ask some questions or you have some queries, just email us, or you can write in the comment box, and we would love to answer your questions. Thank you. Jai Gurudev.